Hi guys, I got this foxtail millet from Organic Tattva, ordered from welcome.in. I really like adding 2 to 3 millets in my regular meal, especially during winters. It is a very good substitute for your normal rotis and normal rice. It is high in fiber, high in protein, high in iron. It helps you to lower your cholesterol. It strengthens your bone, gives you a boost of immunity. It also helps you in your weight loss. And it's a very good replacement for your normal regular rice and stuff. And it's very easy to digest. It gives our stomach a little break. You can make many things out of it. Recently, I have put up a recipe of foxtail millet upma. You can also make cutlet out of it and just place it between nice bun or on your sandwich and it's ready to go. Very easy to cook. Just soak it for 15 minutes and you are done. You can make many things out of it. Recently, I had put up a recipe of foxtail millet upma. You can also make cutlet out of it and place it in your bun and you're ready to go with the burger. Or you can use it as a filling for your buddha bowl or use it as a filling for your sandwiches. Do give it a try and do let me know how it is.